Did you know that victims can have their own attorney? The legal system is complex, and it's not designed to be easily navigated by a layperson. Although prosecutors can, and do at times, advocate for victims' rights, having a victim's rights attorney is often the best way to ensure a victim's rights are protected. What exactly is a victim's rights attorney? A victim's rights attorney is a champion for the victim's positions, a lawyer whose sole focus is on the victim and assisting him or her throughout the process. A victim's rights attorney is separate from the prosecutor in a case. He or she can provide victims with legal advice in a privileged context, can assist with navigating through the often complicated world of the criminal justice system, and can represent a victim in court to help him or her assert victims' rights and seek enforcement of those rights. Although prosecutors may at times be on the victim's side, prosecutors do not represent the victim in a case. Instead, prosecutors have a duty to represent the interests of the government. One of the consequences of the prosecutor representing the government and not the victim is that things a victim says or gives to a prosecutor or to a prosecution-based investigator or advocate are not privileged. This means that, at times, the prosecutor might have an obligation to reveal this information to the defendant in a case. Additionally, because prosecutors are not the victim's attorney, they can't give victims legal advice. So while prosecutors may tell victims that they have rights, they can't recommend to a victim what he or she should do with those rights. And while the wishes of the victim and the position of a prosecutor may sometimes align in a case, they don't always coincide. Victims' rights attorneys represent victims directly, so the communications between a victim and his or her victim's rights attorney are privileged, which means they can't be shared with others except under very narrow circumstances. Victims' attorneys can also provide victims with legal advice. Victims' rights attorneys can look at the facts of a case, listen to a victim's concerns, and provide recommendations to help a victim decide what to do in a situation. For example, a victim's rights attorney might advise a victim to exercise his or her right to refuse a pretrial interview with the defendant's attorney. Or a victim's rights attorney might advise a victim about how to prepare an impact statement in a particular case. Perhaps most importantly, victims' rights attorneys can file papers, which are called pleadings or motions, that assert a victim's rights or seek enforcement of a victim's rights. These motions can present the victim's rights to the judge and contain legal arguments to help persuade the court to take whatever action the victim is requesting. As a former victim's rights attorney and now victim witness coordinator in Salt Lake City, Utah explains,
once crime victims are aware of the distinction between a lawyer for the government and one for themselves, it's much easier for the victim to understand the limitations each lawyer has, and for the victim to appreciate the benefit of attorney-client privilege and someone whose focus is entirely on them. When a victim's rights attorney is involved, the prosecutor is able to focus more on evidence and strategic case management, while the victim's attorney can assist with explaining the criminal justice process to the victim and helping the victim assert his or her rights. When the two attorneys work together, the criminal justice system is a much more effective tool for our community.
The legal director of the Oregon Crime Victims Law Center helps further explain some of the benefits of having a victim's rights attorney.
Having a victim's rights attorney can be very helpful for victims as their case proceeds through the criminal justice system. Many victims enter into the system never having had any experience with the justice system, and the system can be very confusing for many people. Having an attorney to answer questions, to help explain how the process works, and to be there as the case proceeds through the system can be very helpful for many victims. A victim's rights attorney can also file paperwork to enforce a victim's rights to make sure that the rights are protected as the case proceeds to the criminal justice system through trial and even through post-conviction processes.
Bottom line, a victim's rights attorney is a lawyer who's in the victim's corner, who can have privileged conversations with a victim and provide legal advice, and who can help the victim assert or seek enforcement of the victim's rights in court. Now you know a little bit more about victims' rights attorneys and how they can assist a victim in a criminal proceeding. For more information, NCVLI has published a number of in-depth bulletins, including one addressing different types of attorneys that might represent child victims, and one that provides an easy summary of 12 common victims' rights. These and others are available for download on our website in the Law Library. NCVLI can also provide more specific information and resources to members of the victims' rights community. To submit a request for assistance, please visit our website and fill out the online request form. Victims deserve to be treated fairly in the criminal justice system, and NCVLI is here to help.